I'm gonna bust your chop.
Thank you. get that guy! Good thing I don't have to clean this mess up! Get him out of here! Just like Mom used to make. Makes me feel alive!
Joe Barista here.
Joe, it's Vinny. Listen, I got half the friggin' town tailing me. You gotta get me the hell out of here, fast.
Okay, stay put. Where are you?
I'm not sure, but it looks like I'm in the lower east side of the city.
Oh, man, that's not good. Not good at all. There's a police raid going on in that part of town. Too much heat to send a car over there right now. Come to the pilot bar next to the old airport. I'll meet you there. Don't get pinched, okay?
Oh! guys!
How did I get into this mess again? To do the fighting for you.
Clean up on aisle four.
call it suicide by cops.
discount.
What's going on out there? Why is every wise guy in the city trying to get me? I thought everything was squared out with the other families at the last sit-down.
It seems there's some new gangster in town, calls himself the Dark Don. Nobody knows who he is, but he's got every wise guy in the city in his pocket. Word on the street is he's got a particular interest in you.
That's so. Well, I don't like getting chased around town like a friggin' dog. Where's this guy's hideout? I'll pay him a little visit. Teach him some freaking manners.
That's the weird part, Vinny. Everything indicates this Dark Don is running his show straight out of Thug Town.
What?
Yeah, I kid you not. This guy on the force told me they reported an unusual amount of activity there lately for a ghost town. My best guess is you'll find your answers there.
I hope I never have to set foot in that freaking hellhole again. If that's the way it's gotta be, then so be it.
At least we're not in Germany.